What are the proponents of the neo-Marxist theory are likely to believe? Where do we have this reference? The third paragraph discusses neo-Marxist theory. So let's answer this question in that context. Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, economic strategy needs to be designed from a socialist mindset. Yes, the third paragraph mentions that the neo-Marxist theory attempts to bring socialist ideas to work. So it can be inferred that these proponents believe that economic strategy needs to be designed from a socialist mindset. This is a good answer choice. Let's keep this on hold. Answer choice B, government-sponsored projects. In the context of the neo-Marxist theory, the passage doesn't discuss government-sponsored projects. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice C, focusing on the growth of GDP is against the principle of socialism. The third paragraph mentions that this theory calls for focusing on the means to spur the growth of GDP. And this theory tries to bring socialist ideas into economics. So it is incorrect to state that the proponents of this theory would believe that growth of GDP is against socialism. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D, prevention of conflicts because of infusing economic strategy with socialist mindset. The passage makes no such reference in the context of this theory. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice E, a globalized economy. The third paragraph mentions globalized economy in the context of the neoclassical theory and not in the context of the neo-Marxist theory. So this answer choice cannot be established. A is the correct answer.